The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Not looking good right now.
Rollins has him hooked.
Big first rate on the buckle.
A well-aimed strike.
Had it scouted. Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Corey, what's it going to take for Seth Rollins to defeat John Cena here tonight?
Look, I know Seth Rollins very well. Seth's aware that John Cena rises to the occasion like no one else in sports entertainment. So Seth must unleash every weapon in his revered arsenal to keep Cena down.
Seth Rollins cannot take anything for granted. If he has John Cena down, he must stay on the attack and not stop to admire his work.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Seth Rollins in trouble.
The architect in a world of hurt.
Rollins has to change something fast.
That's gotta be it.
Too soon.
Seth Rollins returned in 2016 with the mantra, redesign, rebuild, reclaim. WWE superstars usually return from injury with determination, but with Rollins, it was almost a reinvention.
Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Whoa.
Sunset bomb from Cena.
Now John Cena is keeping a good tempo. This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit out, power bomb.
Seth Rollins in a tough spot now.
He's lost much of his early confidence.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Back now inside the ring. Cut out.
Championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too.